Police push back protesters in Georgian capital. US 6-year-old who shot teacher won't be charged. Actor director Satish Kaushik dies at 67. Oscar-winning filmmaker Alex Gibney to make documentary on Elon Musk.